a stranger lying on a barroom floor. I drank so much he could drink no more. And so he fell asleep where the trouble brain. The dream that he rode on the downbound train. The engine with blood was sweaty and dead, and brilliantly lit where the Britons don't land. And imps for fuel was a shovel and bones, while the furnace rang with a thousand groans. The boiler was filled with the lots of beer. The devil himself was the engineer. The passenger were most a motley crew. Some were foreigners and others he knew. Rich men alone, beggars in rags, handsome young ladies and wicked old hags. Fumes scorched their hands and face. Wider and wider the country grew. Faster and faster the engine flew. Louder and louder the thunder crashed. Brighter and brighter the lightning flashed. Hotter and hotter the air became. Till the clothes were burned with its quivering refrain. Said the devil, we're near and home. Oh, how the passenger shrieked with pain. They got a Satan on this downbound train. As the strangers awoke, well, and Ryan was crying. He hung well with sweat and his hair standing high. He fell to his knees on the barroom floor and prayed a prayer like never before. And the prayers and vows were not in vain, for he